be perfect, so what?
Whoa, let's go. We just couldn't be better. Now the portal is permanently open wide. You can go be with your child on the other side.
Then come back once the kid hits the sack.
Whoa, life just couldn't be better.
Don't sweat, don't sweat, don't worry, don't fear. It's not the press, it's the king I see. But this old dog has learned a new trick. Being ugly is better than sweet.
See, ugly is different, ugly is weak.
Just even in real when you feel like a freak. Some face, embrace it,
body bless.
It doesn't get better than this.
Yes, it's a mixed up life in our inside out world. But it all couldn't be any clearer. We may be pinstripe checking the code in the world, but we love what we see in the mirror. And it's another story that has a loss of ugliness. It's amazing you bet, but there's something much better. So amazing and yet it gets even much better.
Well, Moxie, you did it. Today's the day.
I never doubted you, girl. Not for 1 minute. Well, okay, maybe 1 minute, or like, I don't know, 5 to 10. The time here is so funky. I mean, what? How long did this take us? What is this, a day, a month? What, 83 minutes? It's all very confusing. But look, Moxie, you better come back to visit. You hear me?
Of course I'm coming back. You know Uglyville will always be my home. You were right the whole time, Lucky Bat.
Me.
We found our own truth.